This video is going to introduce to you a brand new tool that allows you to check if a username is available on ebay.com. The way to use this tool is go to the URL that's on your screen now, scroll down the page a little bit, and you'll see the search box here. Enter in your desired username for eBay, click this button, and in about a second or two, it will show you whether or not that username is available. If it's not, there'll be a link you can click so you can view that profile on eBay. And you just keep trying different usernames until you find one that is available. And there you go, it's available. And to change your username on eBay, go to the URL that is on your screen now. You'll be asked to sign into your eBay account, and you'll be directed to this page. You can enter in that username here and click the Save button. And your username will be changed to that username on eBay. Again, make sure that you use one of the usernames that you found was available using this free tool.